Her son ate alone at school each day. Then when a football star sat next to him, mom was in tears. Leah Paskey is the proud mother of a little boy named Bo. Bo, who's autistic, is in the 6th grade at Tallahassee's Montfort Middle School, Florida. And it was here that something very special happened to him one lunchtime. Because of his autism, Bo struggled socially at school. In fact, his mom wrote on Facebook that her son didn't seem to notice that he didn't get invited to birthday parties. She also mentioned that he often ate lunch alone. But one day, as Bo was eating lunch by himself, something very unusual happened. You see, there was somewhat of a celebrity in the lunch hall that day, and that celebrity was none other than Florida State football star Travis Rudolph. Rudolph was visiting the school with a few of his teammates when he came into the canteen and spotted Bo at a table all by himself. What he did next was truly heartwarming. Yes, he decided to walk over to Bo and join him for lunch. The two had a chat too, and unsurprisingly, a photograph of their meeting subsequently went viral online. "We just had a great conversation. He started off telling me his name was Bo, telling me how much he loves Florida State, and we went from there," the football star told BBC News. Rudolph never imagined that there would be so much social media buzz around his decision to sit with Bo, but he said he's glad, and he told the BBC that the photograph can hopefully bring awareness to helping others. Little Bo, meanwhile, loved the attention that he received. The 6th grader said, "It's been awesome. Everyone was so proud of me." But there was someone else who was even more excited by the event. His mom, Leah. In fact, Leah's the one who uploaded the photograph to Facebook, along with a heartfelt message. In her post, she shared some of her own stories about the difficulties she faced in middle school, but she mostly talked about her son's autism and how it affects him. She also explained how she feels anxious about her son going to school. However, she tentatively added that she sometimes feels grateful for his autism because it might protect him a little from other kids. In fact, when a friend told her what the football player had done, Leah said she had tears streaming down her face. "I'm not sure exactly what made this incredibly kind man share a lunch table with my son, but I'm happy to say that he will not soon be forgotten," she wrote on Facebook. And she added that it was at least one day she didn't have to worry if her sweet boy ate lunch alone. Leah had a direct message for the football star too. "Travis Rudolph, thank you so much. You made this mama exceedingly happy and have made us fans for life," she wrote. With that, the post went viral. And ever since that incredible day at school, Paskey says that Bo has never had to worry about eating alone again. But the most touching part of this story is that Rudolph got back in touch with his young fan after their lunch date. In fact, the sports hero came back to give Bo an awesome present, a specially made football jersey with his name on it. And there's more still. Rudolph gifted Bo and his mom with tickets to a game in Orlando too. Leah told Time magazine that she was always sad when her son didn't appear to be making friends, but now she says she worries less because Rudolph shows that people can still surround him with love when she's not there. The fact that her Facebook upload spread like wildfire also made her speechless, she told Time. "To know a picture in a few words could be that life-changing for moms and families all over the world is so humbling," she said. Rudolph's coach also spoke to the media about his player's decision to eat lunch with Bo. Indeed, the Daily Mail reported that he was extremely proud of his actions. But Rudolph himself has been humble about the whole thing. He simply told Seminoles that he remembers the positive impact it had on him and his peers when college and NFL players visited them in school. It would have been very easy to walk by Bo in the lunch hall, but Rudolph showed incredible compassion in choosing to sit with him that day. And while it clearly made both Bo and his mom's day, it seems that the message of love has spread even further afield too. Nice one, Rudolph.